2.5 million Australians are at risk of paying thousands more in tax as debate heats up over abolishing stage three cuts. They're expected to start in 2024 as part of Anthony Albanese's election promise. But Labor MPs seem to be split on the future of the cuts, with Treasurer Jim Chalmers calling for a review of the package. If the tax relief is scrapped, a wage earner on $120,000 a year would be $1,875 worse off. A household with a collective income of $200,000 would see a $2,750 loss.